Guys, it finally came. It's not even a finally, it's just I'm like, yes. Because I finally have my boy in my room, besides my shirt, which, well, yeah. But I'm just saying, I ordered another thing, because Christmas is over. But I ordered another thing, and I can't wait to open this baby. Let's do it.
All right, so this is the first time I've ever ordered from the Pokemon Center itself, but you know, got some nice tape here. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Now, let's open this bad boy with my, I can't get him on camera with the scissors. Okay, you know, box. Sometimes you just have to get down in there, and then just bust. I know what it is, so I'm gonna cut here.
Plushie. At last.
I have the shirt, and now I have some merch. That's the same thing. But whatever, it's still merchandise. I'm going to open it. Ah, yes. Also, I'm going to get a picture of it when I'm done. Okay. I'm gonna have to cut away because, again, I have to like. No, actually, no. I'll show you my skills with one hand. I could bang this open. It's probably like a tab or something. Let's see if I can find it. Speaking of which, sorry, uploads haven't been very there for the past month. They've been somewhat there, but like, they've been very inconsistent. Obviously, I'm not like a thing guy, but I would like to at least be consistent to a degree. But let's just say mental health issues have not been fun. So yeah, I've kind of just been relaxing. Also, I'm gonna cut away because I have to cut the tag and get him standing up.
Just wanted to point this out. I don't know if you heard me. I just wanted to point this out, but like the Spanish name says Larmeleon, Chameleon. Just saying. I know it's probably not how it's pronounced, but like it's spelled like Larmeleon.
The tag would sit still so I can get a picture. That'd be great. There. Okay,
And
just wanted to point
here's
that
the
out.
boy himself, standing. Okay, he's trying to, but he's not standing very. Oh my gosh. Okay, I did what I could. There, he's standing in all of his glory. Thank God Nintendo made his tail kind of wired so he can sit up by himself, though he's kind of like sitting like slanted, like he's got a neck problem, so that's annoying, but whatever. I guess it's just the way this one was packaged. But it doesn't matter because it looks nice and I love him. Now I will get a picture of this boy. Boom. And I guess I'll get us kind of picture on the side there. Perfect. All right. Sorry, I just had to make this video because Sobble is my new favorite Pokemon, period.
You cannot beat him, okay? He is the best Pokemon ever. And if you,
okay, I'm gonna be a little louder because I don't think you heard me.
He's the best. He's the best Pokemon ever, okay? And if you disagree, well, let's just say you're gonna be visiting my dungeon. Oh, you disagree? All right, well, it's time to visit the dungeon.
And now that you're in the dungeon, pluck that like button, raise the subscribe button, and hit the bell. Because I'm so consistent that you need to hit that. No, seriously, hit the bell. Goodbye.